you so much for watching this video. I really appreciate the support, even if it's just a like, a comment, if you feel so inclined to subscribe or to share this video with someone you know. I've also heard that clicking that little bell on the notification thing does a thing, so try that out, let me know what it does. As you can tell, if you've been watching my channel, I love covering Imagine Dragons songs. I've already covered one of their songs, Believer, if you want to click the card to watch that one. I really love the challenge of trying to be super percussive with a string instrument, which isn't traditionally very percussive, but it definitely adds that extra layer of challenge, and I think it ends up sounding pretty unique and pretty awesome. So click the subscribe button if you want to keep seeing me cover more Imagine Dragons songs. I have some more that I'm currently in the process of arranging, so hopefully I'll get those recorded and film videos and have them out on the channel pretty soon. Speaking of my arranging process, I have also created a behind the scenes for this video, since I do all of the arranging and recording and mixing and mastering, and this time I also did the filming and the editing all by myself. So it was quite a project, and if you want to see a little bit of the creative process that goes into creating a video like this, be sure to hit the subscribe button so that you see the behind the scenes video when it comes out. I'm also super excited, I'm going to start putting these songs on Spotify, so if you would like to start streaming these songs, I will have a link in the description again. There's a lot of links in the description. Just go to the description and find all the things. But while you are browsing through all those links in the description, I'm going to go ahead and keep working on my next arrangement, so I will see you next time.